Latest Souls 23 here on another Deep Rock Galactic. Let's get this Rockin' Stone Swarmageddon. Ooh. First time for this one, Swarmageddon. Yeah.
Drop pod is ready. Time to leave.
Good luck.
Egg collection time, team. Alien eggs. The company wants them. Don't ask why. Find them, store them in Molly, and return. Simple.
Right there! Help me with the minerals here. One platform, ready to use. Killed a loot bug, and I'm not so proud about it. Go fetch. Platform. Loot bug, open. A fiendish technology makes Molly constantly get in the way.
Cavalry's here. New miner inbound.
Did I hear a rockin' stone?
Let's rock and roll!
Nice to meet you. Platform!
We are unbreakable!
Your team is getting bigger. Dwarf inbound.
Oh yeah! Let's do this! Bye-bye! Have I seen you before?
Friendly fire!
Molly, over here! Loot bug eliminated!
I believe this is a Gherkin Chuck.
Your history!
Heads up, new miner arriving.
Now, why did I do that? Time for some action!
I have a good feeling about this.
Nuke bug pop. Whoosh.
Taste the pickaxe! Watch your fire! Get rid of this mud miner! Reloading. Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all day.
Move your tin ass over here and hurry, please.
You lugs. I'm spotting a swarm coming towards you. Get ready. Swarm? I repeat, swarm! Alert! Multiple meteor fragments incoming. Drop what you're doing and take care not to get caught in any of the impact zones. The scanner just lit up like a Christmas tree. We got a swarm incoming.
Sweet!
Swarm? It's a big one, team!
Eat that!
Hostiles are backing down. Finish them.
Armed and ready. Reloading!
You're cute, but you're dead.
Well done. Secondary objective completed. The wave is petering out. Wipe out the rest and get on with it. Team, you got a wave of ebonite glyphids heading your way. Guns down, stick close to the machine. It's supercharging your pickaxes to deal with them.
Pickaxes only, lads! No use shooting these bastards!
Oh, yeah!
Fuser is active.
Yeah! Rock
Galaxy's finest!
I got the deportion for Rock and Stone!
Come on, guys! Rock and Stone! For those about to rock and stone!
Egg collection completed. Well done. Call the escape pod in when ready. Smooth as always, team. Drop pod is on the way.
We are a
rock and stone, brother!
Drop pod arrived. Mule is returning to LZ. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Like that!
Reloading!
Deposited! My grandpa told me they used real mules back in the day.
Rock solid!
Explosives, bikes!
Retrieving escape pod.
Fight for rock
and roll!
Stone. Rock and stone!
Come on, guys! Rock and stone!
Excellent performance.
Perk points claimed. Perk unlocked.
Get on board the drop pod, team. Mission is ready. The Memorial Hall is where we honor the fallen. Feel free to walk around and pay your respects.
Rock! Rock and stone to the bone! I can get anywhere, anytime. Yeah! Job done! Yeah! This is getting better and better. Rock solid!
That's rock and stone!
Drop sequence initiating. Fasten your seatbelts.
It has lost a dice. What ancient honor
Let's
was.
Let's hit it.
Yeah! I needed that.
Specialized heavy lifter, and we're expecting heavy resistance, so the lifter's been equipped with heavy armaments. But keep focused, it's about the goods.
snooze, you lose.
Reinforcement is on the way. Combat positions. The swarm is here.
I'm dead! Look over here!
Well done, you got them all. Hit the launch controls to return the minehead. We'll send in the escape pod.
Oh no! That will let the moisture in!
Getting closer to our quota!
Minehead launched. We're picking up heavy activity in your vicinity, so hold the line until the escape pod arrives. Drop pod inbound. Stand clear. Drop pod arrived, waiting for takeoff. Drop pod departing in T-minus 3 minutes. drop pod departing in T-minus 2 minutes.
Bullet brain.
Ah! Drop pod departing in T-minus 1 minute.
Get up, soldier!
I hate thorns.
Oh, yeah.
Out.
Drop pod departing in 30 seconds.
Come on, guys. Rock and stone.
We fight
dibs on
for
the soy
rock
seat.
And stone.
Rock on!
10 seconds to take off.
Damn flares could need an upgrade.
Extraction commencing. Good work. Congratulations, you've been licensed to use the Cryo Cannon, a portable freeze protector, just what a growing dwarf needs. Besides deep freezing anything.
Alright, hope y'all liked, hope y'all enjoyed, peace out!